Well, a four-year-old gets a new prosthetic hand thanks to a medical hack and a team of volunteers.
New at 9, KBC9's Brian Johnson explains why the family of Hudson wasn't the only one to receive a special gift. Two other children were given battery-powered cars.